Isha Yoga Center in South India is a very, very special place. It's a very powerful space for self-transformation.
Everything about the place has been carefully engineered for individual transformation of the human being.
Without a single instruction about meditation, people come, total strangers, they come and sit there. They think they're going to sit for 5 minutes, they'll sit there for 2 hours, totally still. Because without a single instruction, it'll make you meditative. The whole place has been created like that.
First time being here, I knew that this place is something, this place is just magical.
It has an energy which is always charging you up.
A variety of yoga programs are available at the Yoga Center.
I request the Prime Minister to present Adi Yogi, the source of yoga, to the world.
We are open 7 days of the week throughout the year. Please come and make use of this whenever it's possible for you.